Hello everybody, I hope you're very well. So today I'm going to show you something that a lot of people have asked me for, a demo on how to contour the face, how to make a bigger nose look slimmer, how to make cheekbones appear, take off the double chin. So what you need is, you need one, I mean at least like a color tone which is at least 5 shades darker than your own. I'm using Krylon's NG2. They have dark Egyptian DE, light Egyptian, that's LE. They've got NG1, but I'm using NG2 because it is nice and dark, and I want to show you, if I do something lighter, you won't be able to see the what I'm trying to do. So I'm just going to show you on one side of my face because the light is actually hitting like that. So, all right. Don't get scared when I start doing this. The color is really, really dark. It's a paint stick. So basically from your ear down, leave about 2 finger spaces away from the mouth. So you're going to lift up the cheekbone and you blend it in. Get a sponge. I mean, some people call it sponge. I call it a sponge. And blend it in. You can do this with a darker powder as well. But for photographs and all that, this looks too stunning. Immediately you see this cheek is still nice and full, and this one is pulled in. Okay. I'm going to show you how to make a nose look slimmer. If this part is very broad, then you need to use the dark only over here. Don't use it on top, because wherever you're using the dark color tone, that gets minimized, okay? So from the eyebrows, a line straight down the nose. Can you see that? Keep this clear. Got a very long nose, you can cut it off by putting a darker tone here, and remember to blend nice and proper, and however dark it is, it just blends into your own skin color tone. Keep this part clear into your eyebrows. You want to give yourself a little cleft, you can do that. You want to cut your jawline. You know, makeup is quite magical, yeah. You can do a lot of stuff. You want your double chin to vanish, put the darker tone here. And please don't walk out like this. Blend it in. When you contour, you just give a lot of character and depth to the... There's different shades happening on your skin, which is great. Don't have to use such a dark color tone. I'm using it because I'm doing a demo and you can see what is happening. So blend this in properly. I haven't done it on this side. Brow sticker. But it lifts your cheekbones out like crazy. Then you put your blush on top of that. So can you see that? There's a darker tone and a lighter tone. Do I do this? only when I have to shoot, otherwise I don't. I mean, shoot like pictures, photographs, not videos. Videos I don't. I love that whole cleft situation. I wish I was born with one. I like it when I see people with it. So that is how you create cheekbones, jaw lines, a little cleft, sharp nose, and no double chin. Try it at home and you will enjoy it. The little magic that it does to your skin, it just gives you the cheekbones, and that's what people want. Yeah, gives you slimmer noses and no double chin, great sharp jaw lines. Try it at home. Bye-bye.